is this? It's me. What is this? It's you! Hence, Troy. Oh, Hesione. I never want to lose sight of you. Your tiniest absence is agony. This portrait will temper my sickness. Please, let me keep it.
No, Hesione. Never have I felt more the necessitous obligation of your imminent departure.
Translation, please.
You must go.
Then come to town with me, my lady. Come to town. Is not woman born to shine in society? Why must Sparta be deprived of your magnificence?
Oh, Phocion, I have been to town. The summer that I was 17, my heart was an open door. It welcomed all commerce, sight unseen, and trusted the smiles they wore. They came in a world of wanton words, those feckless and false young men. They tore at my heart like hungry birds, and never came back. Serenity, serenity. I never knew any then. I longed for a place where reason rules and appetites are denied, where blood that is heated quickly cools away from the world. Serenity, serenity. A haven where I could hide. I found it at last amid the manuscripts here. So thankfully tranquil, time drifted past my safe sweet heart.
Everything I can sense and see.